here expression for conductivity of the conductor. So conductivity of the conductor diagram is first now I is equal to NA medium diagram and the equation 1 and the power because we know that current is equal to NA. So in the drift velocity and line of the device, drift velocity and the EE tau by M. Substituting the value of drift velocity in equation 1, what we get is I is equal to NA E, drift velocity and EE tau by M. So this is an expression for drift velocity. Substituting that, we get I by A and the current density, J is equal to I by A and the current density. So your last class is here, the current density and I by A. I by A is equal to N E square E and N E square tau by M into E. So I by A and the J, J is equal to N square tau by M is equal to E. So now equivalent forms of Ohm's law diagram are V is equal to IR is Ohm's law and J is equal to sigma E is equivalent form of Ohm's law. Keeping this as equation number 3, what happens for J by E? J by E is sigma. So comparing these two equations, J by E is equal to N E square tau by L. Therefore, sigma is equal to N E square tau by L is an expression for conductivity of the conductor. So, where sigma is conductivity of the conductor, tau is called as relaxation time. In relaxation time, the relaxation time is time interval between two successive positions of the free electron. So, electrons move up and down, and time interval between two successive positions is called as relaxation time tau. M is the mass of the electron and E is charge of electron. N is number of electrons per unit volume. So, there are an expression for conductivity of the conductor. 5 marks equal to